by the look of it. Three men in the wall. He's going to have a crack here, Fawzi Ayish. He's really got to get this up over the wall and down into the top right hand corner. And that's exactly what he's tried to do, and that's exactly what he's done. What a strike from the number 12. Well, I told him what was required, and he stepped up and delivered it. Tremendous stuff. And that was exactly what Bahrain needed. That was the only place he could go, realistically, where he could score. The goalkeeper gets a hand to it, but he can't keep it out. It dips, it bends. Well, a wonderful goal. As simple as that.